Hello everyone, welcome to another video. How are you doing? So in this video I will redesign my old Deviant, which is on sale now. The full price is a half of million, now it's 300k. So if you don't have this muscle car, is that is perfect time to buy one, because this is truly one of the best muscle cars in this game. So yeah, I just show you can buy this from Legendary Motorsport. Now let's do and redesign my old one. I'll put my two videos with this car in this on this video description. I have two videos already released. Both of them are black, I think. This is one of the best color for this car, but let's try something different. Let's see what else we can do with this car. Just enjoy this car now before I will arrive at Arena Wars, and there I will customize it. That is the only place when where I customize all my cars, because of the color headlights. So I have the mechanic there and I can change my color of the headlights. That's the main reason. I have an Instagram with my cars now. I'll put a link in this video description with my Instagram. You can follow me there to see the latest car I made. Okay, we just arrived. Let's go and customize this beast. This is one of the best muscle cars in this game, truly is. And let's see what we can do different. Let's see what color we can change. The color we should pick. Let's see. So I can put a metallic color. Now I have a matte one. Oh, nice. This car is insanely looking. I think it's very nice, the looks of it. Let's see really fast the metals. This car would look good in every color, trust me. Let's see this ice white. Nice. Now let's see some metallic paints. Even this black metallic looks very nice, but let's see. I love this color. Nice, this bronze color looks very nice also. I want to tell me which one do you like the most, which color, the old one or the one that I will just pick. But first let's find out what color to pick. I like that bronze. Oh, this is looking quite nice with these black details that I might keep. Yeah, let's do it. White, let's go full white. Not full white, white with some black details. I think it will look very nice. Let's see the interior now. Now it's a white interior, but obviously I'll change that. Let's see what it will look nice. Okay, this red. Let's pick this on. And for the second color, I think I'll keep that this black, because I really like the contrast. Let's see the metallic black. So what will be the difference? Okay, let's go with full metallic black. not regular black. Okay, I liked it very much. I like it very much now. Let's see some liveries. What we can do in the matter of liveries? Nothing too interesting for me. Maybe this yellow pine stripe. It is a nice detail or not. I will keep that line in mind. Okay, so now let's see if I have already the best bumper. Yeah, I have. I want that black detail, and here in the back I'm not sure, should I take this one or the white one? No, let's keep it simple. It's okay. Best engine. So let's see the exhaust. Now that I have the exhaust right here, but I can change it. Put it right here. I'm not sure if I should go with this look. No, I think this one is the best for now. Yes, the grille, which is a very important thing for me. This is the stock grille, which is not bad, I have to tell you, not bad at all. But I don't know, I like very very much this grille. But I will take this dark chrome phantom now that I changed the color scheme. It's looking more interesting, I think. Very nice. So I hope I don't fall in love with this car, because this is one of my favorite muscle cars. Even this engine looking very nice, aggressive. But I'll go with this simple, more simple, would not the simplest, but yeah. Now let's put my plate. I made myself a new plate. Okay, I can change the man, why did I really love a black roof, but I want to be this part to be also black. I'm not sure if I should take this. It's not bad, but I don't know, I want this part to be black also. Okay, let's go with this. You know I love black roofs. Now let's see some spoilers. So I cannot see a better spoiler than mine. No, I don't like them. I have to keep my old spoiler. I have best suspension, transmission, windows, and now let's see the wheels. Some high-end wheels, no, some muscle car wheels. Let's see if I have the best wheels for this type of car. Nice, nice. But in matter of wheels, I think I have the best wheels for this car. Let's check more. But I like this one too. Okay, let's make this change. It's fine. Now let's see what else we can change. No, that's all. I think I make it look very nice in my opinion. Please tell me in the comments what is your opinion. The only thing I regret is I cannot put a black line here to continue the roof. But yeah, that's fine. Let's drive it for a little bit. Keep in mind, I already have a video with this car, which I'll post in this video description, when I rate this car. So if you want to see the ratings for this car, you will find it right there, for how it looks, for the sound, for how good it is, everything. From 1 to 10, my usual ratings. I won't rate it now because I already done that. But now I just want to admire a little and to... I told you, the only thing that I don't like is that here on the roof. People screaming at my cars. I don't know, maybe it's better looking on white. It looks more nice in white, I'm not sure. Tell me in the comments, what do you think? Please tell me. Because I don't know how to keep it, black or white. Okay, so... let's try a wheelie. Nice. This is very powerful. I like it. One of my favorite muscle cars in this game. Definitely is in top 10. Maybe top 5. I didn't make my top 5 for this category, for muscle cars. I will put some really nice picture with this car now, to cannot, if you want to admire better, just watch this video to the end, or join my Instagram and there I will put some more picture with the black version and with the white version. But I think this is a very nice car. Okay, don't forget to subscribe if you are new. And if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the bell to notify you when I release a new video. And don't forget to like this video. This is very important to me, to like this video. Do that for me. Do it now. And if you want, follow me on Instagram. Thank you very much. See you in my next video really soon with the Lamborghini Urus.